tracks. You can follow them, but don't forget to also look up and observe what's in front of you.
Ooh, red deer. I see the red deer so far. Oh, I guess they got to change some of the icons, that's pretty cool. Oh, I think we can get that. Yes. Oh, excuse me, sir. I just need to see, you know, if you got your health insurance up to date. It's 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh. A little. I must be hitting something. There is no strike at all. All right. Why is it not like it's going through at all? That's gonna be a fucking massive trough if I can get it. I got close. Damn. So I wasn't meant to be then. Damn. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. I mean, it sucked, but can't really turn it. There's something I hit over there. Huh. I looked like I, that was a nice distant kill. Come on. Got my Reaper 300. Oh, yeah. Fuck, whatever. All right. Call me. You gotta have a chat, dude. Come on. Ah. It doesn't matter. Probably fucking hit a damn animal by mistake. Alright. Oh, I gotta get rid of that, dude. I got AVG. She came with my fucking board. Yeah, don't ever let the fucking computer guy fucking install your shit. Like, with everything. Like, dude, I should just, you should just leave it bare. What do we need as far as the actual drivers, but no software apps. Software program, whatever you want to call them, apps. Just now being said. Lights up, bitch. Nope. You son of a bitch, you just stop. Like, try this, bitch. That was fucking close. But let's roll. We're on goat patrol today. Real dog wants to go ahead and get one of these little goats. Actually, wait. Over here. Come on. There it is. Awesome. Damn. Ooh, that definitely destroyed that shit. Okay. Anybody go for specific species of animals, or is it just random, like... Way the fuck off, I swear. I wish there's more than a fucking keyboard and a mouse. I wish I like could actually, you know, like the arcade kind of thing, yeah, but VR or like some kind of AR or XR glasses to simulate the screen at least. Keyboard and mouse kind of suck for me. Actually aiming and shooting would be a lot more fun. Yeah. Dog is autistic, I swear to God, he has to do shit a certain way or shit doesn't work. Oh yeah. Come on, Mr. Zeke. Let's take a peek. It would have been even the gold. That's cool. I want a rabbit. Oh. Barbershop, hell yeah. They really don't leave an area, huh? That's stupid. Yeah. Okay, whatever. That shot sucked. I'm thinking a lot about that one. You got anything else? How's the name? The root. Oh, you're right here. What's up, bitch? Sit. Please. Got you first. Oh, where did that hit? There we go. Oh my God. Zeke, are you okay? I'm like really kind of hugged. I want that as an actual trophy. Fuck yeah. Oh, fuck. What the hell? Talking about booping something. Wow. And alright. We gotta get the one that was down here. Let's turn off the hint. It's gonna look more natural. Whatever. Let me go get... Oh, I did shoot him in the fucking mouth. That's what you... Oh, hell yeah. Oh, yeah. There we go. Wait. Did I just fuck up something? Inventory. Eh, who cares? Oh, I hit that faster than I thought. Wanted to... No. That's okay. That's okay. We got it on video. We need to get some more now. Them rooms is vicious. Them rooms is mean, man. Wrong ass fucking animal. Gonna look like a retarded dog. Bigger back feet than you should be having. Some mean ass fuckaroos. Yeah. I think that'll be it for the Rue Day. They're gonna be Rue the Day. They did and fucked it up. Messing with me. I know I don't sound like that all that much, but you saw the shots. Bad daddy, I don't know. I know where they're at. Just can't see them. Brain busters. Guess we'll get this one. That'll drop sooner or later. Well, it fell right there. All right, cool. Like right here. Yep. Never mind. We got it. Damn. You are here. You damn all. That was awesome. Yep, right there. Now this will be done. Nothing to my right. I mean, like my left, just like. Not really. I'm curious. And after this, me and Zeke is going to get some lunch. Maybe fried goat. I'll try one of the little bastards out on the barbecue. Damn! What is it, headshot day on goats? And ruse? A goaty rue bloodshot or bloodfill day? I'll keep this one. It was almost a diamond. Very cool. Like a trail of destruction. Where is this little fucker? Okay. I really want to use the other fucking scope, but Xanthi's way off the mountain. Gotta get some mod to correct that shit. Yeah. I'm gonna end up. Okay, you know what? We're gonna go to Bandango. Bingo. Area. Yeah, we'll go here. Our fast travel. Whoa. There. That's good. He's not gonna go far. Yeah, and dead. Nice in the lungs. He's dead. Oh, come on, baby. Come on, baby. Oh, wow. You should definitely forget the crocodiles. I'm gonna say gators. American. We dumb. We left all your bullshit countries behind and we started wrong. What's up? Nice. I think we can pop the scope off and get some nice iron sight kills if we need to. At least up that close. Change to 82 yard range, just looks nice and up close and passing out. Oh damn. One tree coming out of damn lake. Oh, nice. Very cool. Not keeping it, but very cool. Dead. Dead. They're all dead, okay. Just making sure. Another dead one. A damn good day. Ooh. That was good. What about this one? We just wiping out hers, man. Shit. Ooh, very nice. 1,400 pounds. There you go. Yeah, $1,300 on that last game. 54 rifle score. Oh damn, that one buried in the skin, right under the chest. But that one did hit the lungs though. Nice. That scared the shit out of me for a second. And another gold, 1,800 pounds. I will take this one all day. 1,800 pound gators or croc gator, whatever. It's all good. Huh? Well, we're gonna have to go talk to Mr. Rawr and see what his issue is. Cause we not doing that Rawr today shit. We don't bite people, man. Cool. I think I'll fucking die, dude. See? Caught it. Thank you, buddy. But I know my equipment. Right there. Let's hit this one first. Nice. Damn, it was three shots of the fucking skull. The little fucker didn't die. How? Dun, dun, dun. Where? I'm about to go get some elephant gun and blood. Bing bong with a fucking goddamn croc. Got him with the iron sight. Well, that wasn't too fucking bad. It is dropping pretty fast with this iron sights. I'm pretty happy with it. Oh, he's dead. Fucker's already dead. Wow. Why does it seem like he's floating away, though? Jeez, man, that handbag belongs to me. You better watch where you're grabbing. Oh. Alright, let's see if we can nail that one. We're gonna get this one first. Come on, please. Over here. Over here. Over freaking here. All right, cool. Not horrible shots with the fucking iron sights. All right, let's get out of the damn water, you know, and come attack my ass. Did that fucking hit something? I don't even know where that's actually hitting, so let me stop that shit for a second. Ugh. Alright. That actually hit close, it's just he's not reacting to it. That actually hit, not very well. That barely hit, that nicked. I cartered. Cartered your ass on away from here. Man. Alright, we're just gonna have to go run and charge these things and have them come out meet us. Hell yeah, let's go. He fucking our danger dead. I don't know where exactly I hit. Hell yeah, we got one. We got one. Damn! No scope. Boy. What are you doing? Oh my god. Why are you in the water by yourself, man? You need a fucking a swim buddy. I gotta get you faster. Oh yeah. That was a fucking excellent hit. That's where I was trying to hit. Just ding him in the head. Awesome. Cool. All right, my boy. All right, cool. He must fucking got me fucking punked me, man. I was about to shut his ass like a fucking alligator. Crocodile, whatever. Fuck Australia. Where the fuck did I hit this bastard at? That's what I want to know. Okay. Check this Bantang out, and I think we'll be calling it super, super good. Damn. Pretty good. You do not sneak up on me, sir! Unacceptable! Oh, hell no. You get some of that? You get some. Oh, shit. Come on. Come on, beefers. Oh. Oh, you. That really actually kind of jolted me a little bit. In reality, I'd have got my ass knocked down the hill. Oh my god. Yep. Ripped your ass apart. All damn good hits, though. You got any more? Oh, we got one, the dumbass down here, right? Yeah. I knew it. I knew it. Oh. Oh, you fucking bastard. That's okay. That's okay. Should've dropped the goddamn tent. Oh. You're dead, bitch. Dead. Dead. Come on. That's a way better shot. Do your fucking stanky leg. Fucking stanky leg. We still gotta go back out to here, dude. I don't think we got some of the... It's okay. Oh, wow. I don't think it's gonna be all that long. I'll find it pretty quick. Not in Vital Oregon, but that was a damn good hit with a fucking rifle like that. Hard. Oh yeah, it's right there. Over the hill. Nice. Oh, that went over. Just that damage alone would have blown out the side of the neck, and you would die instantly, right? Please tell me I'm right. Alright, now we gotta go back to the original. I think we got still got one left over there, maybe two-ish. Well, that hit it. I mean, it's not a big rifle, but... I mean, what am I lying? What am I saying? Anybody getting hit with the 308 versus 300? Doesn't matter, you're gonna be dead. I see the bitch. I see the bitch one. You got it? Hey, dude, you're stuck in a rock again. You need to stop the drugs. You stay there, I'll protect you, sir. There we go. You put him down, sir. You put him down. Aw, how cute. It's a little fox and the hound. I don't know if I killed anything, but that thing fucking... It was cute. Still, I had to kill it. Alright, what do you got here, sir? What you finding? Ooh. Ho! That was a damn good shot. Shots. Shots, 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 shots. I don't think there's nothing else. Nope. That's fine. I don't think I actually even hit those boxes. We're gonna go back to the other one. See if we collect anything else. I'm definitely close to this. This is awesome. If you got the new update and you had a bunch of like mods where it involved the scopes, get the horizontal fix, or I don't know, switch from, I don't know, and just get the horizontal fixes from next mods, or use the other one, because I was using the R or whatever, now it's the fucking long ass one. I know that doesn't make sense. Well, I did see it. That's fine. I need to drop a tent. It's like dropping a deuce. There we go. You've got every carcass on the ground. Oh, damn wrong rifle. I mean, I granted. That's a good shot. That probably, I'm guessing, would have hit in the lungs. Whoa. Stop fucking running out of bullets! And a fifth mag. Gotcha, bitch. Oh, yeah, I knew there was other ones down here, so. Boom, bitch! Rain buckets. Buckets and rain, buckets and rain, buckets of bullets and brains. This was. I like it. Landed in the water? Or fell in the water, rather. Damn. Pretty cool. Now you gotta protect me against. No, don't come in here. Go watch for crocs, dude. There you go. You can hit something at 120 something yards with no fucking scope. Okay. No scope. Oh, come on, dude. Come on, give me these kills. This is also sitting back from a screen, not really having the shit really up to it. I think one just fell. Grip and rip, baby. Oh, that, I think that just committed suicide. It just died, man. Oh, shit. If you're, oh my God, you're down. Did you leave Lake Placid alone, man? Leave it the hell alone. Damn. No scope busters over 100 yards. Oh, come on. That is amazing. 187 on a motherfucker bull or bitch. Bovine. Those were great shots. Oh. There. Okay, cool. Whoa. Something's fucking close. Don't get that sound. There we go. Bro, you need to lay down, like now. Under 91 yards right in the fucking face. Those are damn good shots. You read them and weep, bitch. Damn, these things are dead too already. Damn, boy. Three shots, no scope. Oh, come on. Give me miles. Good doggy. I like it. Huh? So the first one just took his face off. Cool. I like it. I've never seen a croc like I'm about to give a high five. He's more like, stop shooting me, man. Oh, wow, that was way the fuck off. Yeah, we're good. That actually hit? No. It actually hit well over 800 yards. Maybe I'll slow death though, but they're gonna probably get sepsis of the liver and die, and a bunch of weird ass issues. Yeah, it's not gonna go that far. Whew. Hmm. 113 yards, no scope. Shot pointed straight through the arm, in the hip, and then into the ooters. It was an utterly amazing shot. Yeah, we're good. Y'all have a great night. I did.